the Lord messed me up with this. He said, folks run around looking for a word. But they forgot about the word. Hallelujah. They run around trying to hear a word, but they forgot about the folk that has the word. So they say this. See, the apostles' doctrine carry the word. And when we begin to continue steadfastly, that means fasting and praying. See, these folks that get some praying. They done get some fasting. I look around this room tonight, amen, and I see some soldiers in the Lord tonight. You don't have many soldiers left. But God Almighty. What you have now is a bunch of wounded folks.
Yeah.
I see the apostles here.
Yes.
That's right.
I see the other girl in there. Somebody say amen.
All
right.
Amen.
I see mother girl in there. Somebody say amen.
Amen.
See. I knew them coming up. Yeah. They were good friends with my pastor.
All right. Yes.
Still pressing on. Still moving on. See, this right here encourages me. Why? It lets me know as this generation that as I continue on in the apostles' doctrine and allow God to do what God needs to do. I'm trying to reach 76 years of life. I'm trying to reach 60 years of marriage. I'm trying to get to 40 years of ministry. If I continue on, set your mind saying you gotta continue on. If I continue on, I know God can do it. Just give me 2 minutes and I'll be out your way. All you got to do, baby, is continue in the apostle doctrine and continue to stand fast. Set your mind saying be
steadfast.
Nobody don't want to be steadfast. And steadfast means to keep on your course even when nothing's happening.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Well, well.
Yeah.
Amen. Yeah. Amen.
See, everybody's always trying to look to find out what's going on and what's happening because things ain't popping or jumping over here. Well, you got to stay on your course, baby. Set your mind to stay on your course.
Hallelujah.
I know we had a dinner.
Uh-huh.
But the word is the word.
That's right.
And we can't be sugarcoating out for nobody.
No, no.
Come on, somebody.
Yes.
The word is the word.
Yes.
And the fact of the matter is, folks are looking for a word and forgetting about the word.
All right. Come on.
Heard the words were saved.
All right. That's so.
The words were set free.
Praise the Lord.
The words were delivered.
Yeah. All right.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Huh? Bro. The church has to get back.
Come on now.
To laying at the apostles' feet.
Yeah.
All right.
Yeah.
Huh?
Amen.
What do you mean, Pastor? I mean, get back to getting to a place where you can get poured into.
Yeah.
And stop thinking you know everything.
Yeah. All right.
Oh, yeah, God.
Right.
Thank
you,
right. Jesus. You
talk,
huh? Why do you think God put people over us?
Praise the Lord.
Come on, somebody.
Yeah.
I got my own church. So look now. God gave me a church to run. Look now. Watch this. But if a bishop walk in my church, pastor walk in my church.
Come on. There you go. Old school.
Praise the Lord.
Old school. That's right. That's right.
I'm going to go sit down.
Amen.
Why? Because I have to lay at the Apostle Smith.
All right.
Because God gave him something for me. Right. God gave her something for me. And we have to be obedient enough. See, that's the thing. There's no more obedience in the church.
Amen.
Everybody know it.
Amen.
Really? Huh? So when we get back, somebody say, get back.
Get back.
To the firm foundation. Then we can realize and understand what God has for us.
Yes, all right.
I look around this room today and I see soldiers.
Yes.
All right.
Huh? Mm. Elder Mother Girl, they probably don't even remember me, but I remember them.
All right.
Yeah. Why? Because they're still standing.
Yeah. Amen.
Come on, somebody.
Amen.
They're still standing.
Yeah.
Come on here. See, standing is an example not only for the world, but it's for church folk too.
Yeah.
They need to see an example, somebody who's being honored and still standing.
Yeah.
Still standing, look now, still standing on truth.
Yeah.
And determining, man, not to turn around.
All right.
Determined not to turn back. I'm going to press on.
Yeah.
Toward the Lord to the high glory of God. What you think, Christ Jesus? Nothing's going to separate me from the love of God. To an unchanging head. Why? Because it's going to help me steady my course.
Amen.
Oh, no.
Hallelujah.
The Son.
By God.
Hallelujah.
Huh?
Yeah.
So what do you say, preacher?
By God.
I know I'm crazy. I know.
Praise the Lord.
I don't care no more. You know why? Because us being other than what God called us to be,
come on, man.
That's the problem.
Mm-hmm. All right.
Thank you, Lord.
Right. We're trying to conform to the world.
All right. Right. He said, be you transformed.
He said, don't be conformed to the world.
Yeah.
He said, be you what?
Transformed.
By renewing of your mind.
Yeah.
We're allowing the world to program our mind.
Amen.
Yeah.
That's right.
We're the ones supposed to be doing the transforming.
Amen.
Amen.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
How does the world look at the church now?
Come on now.
Don't even answer it.
All right.
I'm only just being for real.
That's right. That's right.
Because I don't know how to preach no other way.
That's
amen.
Right.
All right.
I ain't got nothing else.
That's right.
All I got is Christ.
Yeah.
Crucified. Come on, somebody.
All right.
Amen. And somebody need to be saved.
All right.
Yeah.
Come on here. That's all I got.
Yeah. Amen.
I don't have nothing else.
All right.
But what? I didn't learn nothing else.
That's right.
All right.
Thank you.
That's right.
All right.
Because I didn't waste my time on nothing else.
All right.
Come on, preacher. Come on here.
Yay.
Huh? Right. See, the apostles, the prophets, they taught us, listen, get on your knees, honey.
Praise the Lord.
Pray. Seek the Lord.
Yeah, that's it.
Huh?
Go ahead.
While he may be found.
Yeah. Praise
the Lord.
Seek him now, because it's going to be a time in there where you're not going to be able to hear him.
That's right.
And you got to be able to stand for yourself.
Yeah.
All right. It's going to be a time when I'm not going to be around.
That's all right.
And you got to be able to stand for yourself.
Yeah.
My pastor told me that. I said, Bishop, you're always going to be around.
All right.
Huh? 2 years later, he was gone.
Praise the Lord.
Praise the Lord. But look now. I had 3 good years with him. Look now.
Yeah.
3 good years, he was able to pour into me.
Uh-huh.
What I said to him,
uh-huh.
I said, I want to know everything you know.
Uh-huh. All right.
Amen.
All right. Huh?
Yeah.
Because what you know is going to help me get where I need to be.
Yes.
All right.
So I'm not going nowhere. I'm going to stay at your feet until I get what I need.
All right. Amen.
Come on, somebody.
That's right.
That's right.
Huh? See what's happening to this in the church. And I'm done. Everybody don't think they think
all right.
that they don't need to get at nobody's feet.
All right.
Come on.
Jesus.
Huh?
Amen.
They don't think they need to do that.
Uh-huh.
Because they can hear from God too.
All right.
If I can hear from God, why I gotta hear you?
All right.
Well, God ain't talking to me like he talking to you.
All right.
That's a
man.
That's
a man. Huh? Huh?
Amen.
True humbleness is learning how to submit.
Oh, no! You said it. You said
it. Hallelujah.
Huh? Watch now. Watch now. And whatever they tell me to do, even if I feel like I don't like it, I'm gonna do it anyway.
All right. Praise the Lord.
I remember that, huh?
All right.
Huh? Mama will tell you something that'll blow your mind. Huh?
All right.
But you still did it, didn't you?
Yes. Yes.